Numerous discrepancies have been reported with the 9-1 elections. Central Election Commission Chairperson Lee Jingyong has admitted there were issues, but insisted they did not affect the results.
Central Election Commission Chairperson Lee Jingyong attended a legislative interpellation on December 1st. He was asked about the CEC banning COVID-19 patients from voting. The control yuan has launched an investigation to see if the right to vote was violated. Lee said he will cooperate. This was not the only controversy that popped up during these elections. While ballots were being counted for the Pingdong County magisterial election, election personnel simply read the ballot slips out loud and failed to show what the ballots said. Lee admitted there were deficiencies but claimed the outcome was not affected. There were also reports that election personnel did not automatically hand out referendum ballots. Some legislators said the act of asking voters if they want referendum ballots before handing them out is election interference. The CEC's response was contradictory. Meanwhile, people also reported TV stations for mixing up and inflating vote tallies. The National Communications Commission said it received 5 vote counting related complaints, and penalties for violations will be issued after the Lunar New Year.